Hi, my name is Jeremy. I want to talk to you today about Magic Social Mastery book. This is a great book. I totally recommend you read it. There are some things in the book that I especially enjoyed, particularly his chapter on text and phone game. There are some routines that you get a new number from a girl and you try to figure out how do I start interacting with her through text? How do I get her to respond? And he has some games that he recommends that are fun and entertaining, and you can see how, like, on the other side, the woman just can't help but kind of enjoy it and want to become involved in the process. And so it carries that energy that you had and the interaction you had from, like, the bar or wherever you met into text, so that you can bridge into a meetup later. There are also a number of exercises in the book at the end of every chapter, and it focuses on not just how to grow in your skills with women, but how to grow as a person. And Magic is very explicit about this. He'll say, stop reading the book right now, do these exercises. They're as important, if not more important, than the actual material in the book, because you have to look inside, you have to grow as a person so that you're more valuable and you'll bring more value to the women in your life, therefore you can attract more and higher quality women. So do the exercises, read the book. It's a great piece of information and a great set of tools. I definitely recommend it.